So the first couple in this final group of the pairs free skate event are set to go. Representing the United States at the 2015 National Silver Medalists, Haven Denny and Brandon Fraser. A small error on the side-by-side jumps in the short program has them currently in fourth place. John, this team has never qualified for the Grand Prix final, but a podium finish here would give them a great shot at it.
That brace that's visible on Haven's right leg makes you amazed that they're even back at this point and we're having that conversation about them. Brandon readily admit that the jumps have been the slowest to come back after that injury, but it's allowed them time to work on wonderful elements like this choreographed sequence, which has a lot of nuance and creativity to it, an element that a lot of pair teams kind of cast aside. Side-by-side elements, something that's also vastly improved over the last time that we saw them. And again, you have to realize they had no choice but to work on some of these elements as they were easing her back into the impact elements on that right leg. Not an ounce of energy left in Brandon there. He put everything into that performance, waiting for Haven to come help him up.
Well, and they also are competing back-to-back in this Grand Prix series. We don't see that very often, but since they were coming back from injury, they were completely wide open on which Grand Prix they could be assigned to, and it's been a long 2 weeks for these two.
And even before the Grand Prix season, it's been a busy couple of months for this team when you think about the fact that the Challenger Series, which is kind of a tune-up for the Grand Prix, they were trying to get as much mileage as possible before hitting the Grand Prix scene. Now, on that throw triple loop there, you can see no ill effects of that knee surgery. Haven looks to be 100% again. And as we talked about, the side-by-side triple sow had to work a little bit. They both ended up putting a single toe on that, and that's somewhere that they'll look to improve moving towards the U.S. Championships. But look at this Group 5 reverse lasso, choreographed so well to the music with an uplifting extension from her and a dynamic exit. I really like this program for them.
Absolutely, and I can just say honestly, I don't understand the physics of what just happened in that lift. That doesn't make any sense that she can balance up there so beautifully on one hand. So it's a 121.73, and you see that knowing nod from them. They know that they can do better, but this has been such a great start to the season for these two, and certainly a bold statement to say that we are back in the hunt, and right now the U.S. Championship title seems up for grabs, so a great opportunity for these two to make a statement on the international scene. There with their coach, Rocky Brubaker, and choreographer, Marina Zueva.